So we are going to be making some tambourines. That's gonna be our first project today, okay? Austin, look.
I'm tired.
Okay. Can you tell me what this is?
Plates.
Paper plates, and how many is there?
Two.
Good job. Okay, so you can have two, you have two, you have two. And the first thing that you guys are gonna do is decorate it. So you can use markers, you can use stickers, whatever you wanna do. It's gonna be your creation, so you can color the front and the back, whatever you want to do. You can put your name on it, make it nice and colorful, okay?
I'm putting my name on it.
Make sure you can see it though.
I got it. I'm going to take this
color. What color do you have, Aunt?
Green.
Good job.
Blue. I mean purple.
Good job. What do you have, Austin?
My name.
No, what's the color?
A yellow.
Good job.
I think this is running yellow.
You might need to get a different one.
Yeah.
There's another purple
Look
here.
I dropped my name.
You did, and you did such a good job too. You can decorate that. So if you want to put some stickers, there's some hearts here, there's dogs. There's some words. And you can do the back too, remember.
Am I doing it right?
Let me see. Close. A. What is that? What letter is that?
I don't know.
N. T. You forgot the H. That's okay.
Like in my last name.
Like in your last name, yeah. Okay, and then you did the O there, that's okay. And then what's next? Okay, good, and then you just gotta do, you forgot the A-N-T-H-O. Oh, you forgot the other M. That's okay. That's a good try though. And you have lowercase letters too, so that's good. What are you making, Jem?
I'm making purple inside here and put some pink on
the top. And pink on the top.
I'm gonna make green and blue.
I think she's making a cake.
Like a rainbow?
Yeah.
It looks like a cave.
Like a what?
It looks like a cave.
A cave?
Mm-hmm. A cake.
A cake or a cave?
A cake.
Because I'm a cave.
Okay. I'm just going to do a regular A with my last
name. Can you draw your last name? Do you want to spell your last name?
Mm-hmm. I did it. These at school.
Yeah?
Yeah. Autumn. Which letters R?
What do you think? Do you want to put stickers on
there?
Show me what you think
you
an R
want
is.
Stickers? What are you going to draw?
Show me what you think and I'll tell you if that's right.
You don't know? Just draw whatever you want. Just make it nice how you want it. Whatever you want it to look like, because that's going to be
close. So an R looks like it's got the line and then the little hook. R is for what? What starts with R?
Like this?
No.
What's the sound?
Like
Arthur.
Arthur? That's a good try. Arthur actually starts with an A. But what about it has the R sound? So R, like rabbit. And right.
Or like bunny.
Bunny starts with a B. What sound is it? Yeah, B. Looks like this.
Oh,
and then you know what?
I'm making a dog.
I'm gonna show you what it is.
Beautiful.
Now trace over mine with a different color.
Okay.
That's the letter R. So you pick another color and then you can trace over that. Oh, Ina, what did you make?
A dog.
Oh, I love that. You did a really good job. Keep going. Remember, you can do the back too. That's gonna be your own creation, okay? You guys get to take this home.
Look at mine.
Yeah, you're doing awesome.
It wants a little bit water.
Yep, so decorate the front, the back, whatever you want to do. And there's stickers, remember?
Yep, the sticker.
Did you trace over the R? So now you know what it is, right?
Uh-huh. It's right here.
Good job. There you go.
Where's the green? Is that green?
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah. What are you spelling?
My name.
Your name.
Again?
That's okay.
My last name.
Oh, your last name. Are you making, what else are you making? There's the dog there, and what's that?
A cat.
A cat, okay.
A dog and a cat, like the stickers. Just like the stickers.
Yeah. Is that your favorite animal, dog and cat?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah, dog and a cat, yep, yeah, just like that in the stickers.
You want to turn it over here and make your other busy one? What's your other favorite
I
animal? Well, you're going to do both
of us. What else are you
going to
do?
Okay.
Mom and mouse. Very good. And map. Yeah.
And Jack.
And what?
And Jack.
Jack.
Map and Jack.
Oh, it rhymes. Yeah. Very good. Very good. It sure does.
Okay.
Here, try and hold your pen or your marker like this. See how it works for me. Do you like that?
Like I am?
There you go. You
like
that.
I am?
Yep, just like that.
I will fill my last name.
You did your last name?
Mm-hmm.
Good job. You can make a picture now. Or did you want some stickers?
I made a big giraffe.
You can use stickers too if you want.
That's beautiful. You can
all kinds of different ones, all different colorful ones, whatever you want. And remember, like I said, you can do the back.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you did do the back. Oh, good job.
A giraffe.
A giraffe?
Mm-hmm.
So a dog, a cat, and a giraffe.
Mm-hmm.
Do they have names?
No.
No names?
No.
Do you have cats at home or dogs at home?
No, I have cat and dog.
Cats? What are your cat's names?
I got Buddy and Tom.
Buddy and Tom?
Mm-hmm.
What
we
about
have
you?
A kitten now.
Yeah?
I have
kitten.
Cats and dogs.
Cats and dogs. What are their names?
Luba, you forgot to come to our house and ride the go-kart in Antia.
Oh, maybe next time.
Ozzy, when I get my go-kart fixed.
And what's the other one?
Tazzy.
And what about your dogs?
He's on Vasco.
Okay, keep going. Keep working.
I'm putting stickers on.
Okay.
Next.
Have some doggy stickers.
You want the dog stickers? Yeah.
This is very hard.
So what color is this now?
Purple.
And this one is?
Green.
Very good. Very good. And do you want any stickers?
No thing.
No thing? Okay.
I'm gonna get a doggy sticker.
Okay. Good job sharing. These might be all the same. Yeah, these are all the same stickers, but you can pick whatever page you want.
I'll just try to get this page with them and have more work to get it.
The cat and the dog in the middle.
You think the cat is a boy or a girl?
A girl.
What about the dog?
A boy.
Dogs are boys.
All dogs are boys?
Mm-hmm.
There's some girl dogs too.
Roosters are boys.
Roosters are boys?
Roosters are girls too.
What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is a tiger.
A girl chicken is a hen.
Yeah? You're very smart. Once we're done coloring with this, we'll do, and you guys are done decorating, we'll do the next step, okay?
Okay, what's the next step?
Well, you gotta finish. We're gonna be adding some of these. What are these?
Bells.
Jingle bells.
Jingle bells, all the way.
Keep going. Is that your favorite song at Christmas?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a good song. later.
How are you going to clean it up?
We'll use a rag and some soap.
A rag?
Yeah. It's easy clean up.
Mm-hmm. Or a towel?
Mm-hmm. Can you get it?
I don't know.
You can do it. You gotta pinch it.
I just try to pinch it.
You want a different color, Aunt? Mm-hmm. What color would you like?
I'm the cat.
Oh, I think that might be black. Can you see? Oh no.
It's orange.
It is orange. Okay. It was black, so I thought that was black. Okay. What did you want?
I wanted the kitty sticker.
The kitty sticker?
Mm-hmm.
This one?
The cat sticker.
There isn't a cat sticker. These are the only ones we have. Yeah, there's a cat on there. Yep. See, you have some right there. You want to put stickers on this side?
Doggy sticker?
Okay. If you want, it's up to you.
Cat and the dog.
Keep going, Jen.
I'm gonna choose red. This is red.
Okay. Good job.
I think on the other side where the cat and the dog is.
Oh yeah, and you got your sticker right there to match. That looks good. You guys are busy.
Look at mine.
How do you get a sticker?
Do you like mine?
Here, do you need help? I do like yours. Which one did you want?
This one.
This one? You pinch it like this. Now go ahead, you can take the rest of it off. There you go. You know what that says?
Sure.
It says awesome.
I'll start with my name.
Yeah, awesome and Austin. Good job.
I want one of those big stickers over there.
You want one of the stickers?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Your aunt,
you have some. Oh, good job. Say thank you.
I just have a one doggy sticker.
Just the one?
Mm-hmm. And
here you go.
I'm thirsty.
Two more.
I think that's it. Let me see if these are stickers. No, we ran out. But you can use some more of these if you want. Or you can use the hearts. Okay.
No one has used the hearts.
You can use them.
Where are they?
Oh, you know what? They might have fallen down. Okay.
Tell
Auntie thank you.
Thank you, Auntie. Could I have those?
You know what I'm gonna do here?
I'm not done already.
You're done?
See?
That looks so good. You did an awesome job. Here you go, buddy.
You ripped some in half? You ripped one?
It ripped? You might have already been ripped.
Did you?
Oh, one of those, yeah. Just so that way we can share.
Yeah, so you can't pass it.
Yeah. That way you just go back and forth. Which one would you like?
This
one? Okay. Yeah. You want to put it together with paint or with ribbon? These are kind of tough to get out of, huh?
Huh? Which one did you pick? Did you pick the purple ribbon?
No.
I'm ready to
do you want the white ribbon?
Put that stuff on it.
Okay, you ready for the next step?
Not me. I want the yellow one.
Here you go, Jim.
You want the yellow one? You want the pipe cleaner, right?
Yep, so this is pipe cleaner.
There.
And it bends really easily, or you guys can use the ribbon.
I'll use the ribbon.
You want the ribbon? Do you want the white one? Well, which one do you want?
I like the white one.
What color is this one?
We had
it's like a light purple. That was a good chocolate.
We have these
at your school. Okay. Mm-hmm. So what we're gonna do is, Jen, let me know when you're ready, okay?
Okay.
Yep, we're gonna cut it. Okay. This.
Okay. You put that bell on here. Put the bell.
Not gonna make it too long.
Get a bell.
Probably we'll see how maybe that goes.
Like this
will be the first one, okay? And we're gonna make our tambourine. We gotta have it make noise. You're gonna take one of your bells
already.
And stick your ribbon through inside of it. See if you can do that.
It's like a jingle bell.
You're gonna have a fun jingle bell, huh? Okay.
If you need help, I'll help you. Oh, you did it! Oh, awesome job.
Can you put this one through?
Oh, it fell out. That's okay. It's a little tricky.
Isn't that
high? No. We got another project to do after this, okay, Jen?
Take it and put it through the hole here.
Can I do that
in my top? It doesn't matter.
Now, can you line these up? We already put the holes in them.
And twist them together. Now we gotta get another one. You want yellow again?
Did you get it? Awesome. Let's pull it through.
We have to do our one.
Now we're gonna take this. We're gonna take the end here. And we're gonna stick it through these two holes.
That's right.
Can you pull it through?
Okay, let me answer.
Okay, go ahead and grab it out.
That's
awesome. Now we're going to tie it like this. And this will be the first one. Okay, you gotta do it kind of tight. So it doesn't fall.
Yep.
There you go.
Okay, I got the next one ready.
Okay, buddy.
I'm gonna do two little
knots. Do you
need
a belt in the middle or not?
Just like that. Perfect. Now we gotta do it for the rest. See? Hear it shaking? Now we gotta do it for the rest of the holes, okay?
Yeah,
okay. Can you count the other holes and tell me how many bells we'll need?
One, two, three.
There you go, baby boy.
Okay, so let's see.
One, two, three.
Jeffo, would you give us another yellow pipe cleaner, please?
Count those out for me. Tell me if I got the right number.
Yellow.
Golden.
The golden, yes.
One.
Thank you.
One. Two.
Thank you.
Three.
All right, can you cut this in half?
Four. Yeah, you got in the middle.
I have enough? Okay, great.
Middle
right here.
That's pretty good, yeah. Go for it, cut it. Oh, you got it. Good job.
All right,
put your
butts. Okay, then we got the right ones because I just put them on top.
Awesome. Okay, you want to stick it through one more time? We're going to do it. Stick it in like that. And pull it through. Okay, now we'll line these up again. So we'll take one end. Pull it through. Great job. Now we gotta tie it.
Go ahead, put it in. Go ahead, straight it.
How many times did we tie it?
Okay.
Remember? Two times. Just for the extra security. Right? Here we go. We got two down. Now we're gonna do, go ahead and stick it through.
Good job. Here, we got another one here.
didn't know
we were going to
do this.
You didn't know this?
Good job. How you doing, Austin?
I'm going to
get a bigger bell.
This one's pretty hot.
Get a bigger one.
Alrighty, now. Let's stick it through here. Good job coloring, Jem. Looks good. Looks like you'll be ready in a minute for the next step, right?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm doing the next step already.
Yeah.
Good job.
Austin's almost done here.
Yep, Aunt is too.
Hey, did you?
One more.
Sounding pretty good.
Look how much I did.
Alrighty.
I just have one more. I just have one more.
You do?
Uh-huh.
Wow, look at how cool yours looks. I love that.
Okay, now.
I know. That's all right. They don't always have to be the same size.
Oh, I got the metal.
Push. Yeah, let me help you.
I just took the hair off.
Did a great job. Here you go, sweetheart. One more bell.
Look, I'm done.
You are?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Now on the back, I'm gonna write my name. Yeah.
So we know who it belongs to, right?
Yep.
Okay.
And then we go right here, buddy.
The last one.
The last one for your tambourine.
Look at my name.
Can you see it? Good job, Jay. I love
Auntie.
It. Oh, I love it. You're so smart. Good job. Now you all have your names on your tambourines, huh?
So we know which one.
That's right. Now Gemma's ready for the next step.
Finally.
Okay. All right, buddy. Here you go. You want to pull
shake
it through?
Auntie,
could
you help me?
Hey, look it.
I need
these bells. Shake it. Let's hear it.
Hey, stay in here.
There's your tambourine. All right, we got one more project to do, buddy.
Okay. That was quick.
That was quick.
All right, two knots. Austin, come back.
Wait, you have to wait for me, too.
Yep. All right.
You did such a beauty, that job.
Two more, buddy.
I love it, Jimmy.
This looks the same.
Are you ready for the next project?
Here, I'll help you out with this one,
three.
Okay?
Is that the color she wants? Is gold?
Yeah.
All right, so we can have time to do the next one.
Wait, do we need five, right?
Yeah.
One, two.
We got two left, right?
Five, six, seven.
Can I just squeeze it?
Yes, sweetheart, just 1 second.
Wait, can I help?
Of course you can help. Here, now Auntie's got it.
Good job, Austin.
Okay.
Now you can take that home and show Mom.
Yep, let me go.
Yay! Okay, now we need to cut the pipe cleaners.
Did you stick that one through?
Okay, hold it just through.
Awesome.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I got 6.
All right, can you put your bells on
two
here?
Highs, remember?
How to do it? Mm-hmm. See the hole
like
right
that.
There?
All right, bud.
Yeah.
You push
one it
more.
Like that.
And you'll be all set.
And then you put it inside of the hole.
As soon as you see it, you can pull it through. Okay.
And it goes through that.
This part gets a little bit tricky.
I will, but I think you can tie it because you'll see how easy it is. Okay,
oops.
But I'm going to just show you one, and then you can do the rest.
There we go. Go ahead
and see, it
through.
Comes up through the two
great
holes.
Great job.
You just pull it
down. All right.
And then you catch your bell hanging.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
There you go.
Now get the
what do you
short
think?
One. Get
twinkle,
the short
twinkle,
one.
Little star.
It looks
star.
Good.
Beep, beep,
beep,
beep, beep. Austin is done and Anthony is done. So now we just got Jem.
I'm done already.
Great job.
I'm ready for the next project.
All right. Okay, we gotta wait for Anthony. Anthony, come on back. We got one more to do, buddy. Okay, so while Jem is doing that, you guys can get started on the next one.
Good job.
Okay. So the next, so what do we just make?
Get the ones I cut here.
What is it?
A tangerine.
A tangerine.
Tambourine. That was a good try, though. The next thing we're gonna do while Jem is working on that
We're gonna get started and do maracas.
Maracas.
Right? So I'll hold on to this. We'll put this to the side because you're all done with it. And this you get to decorate. So these two cups, okay? And you get two cups and you can decorate them with however you want. Let's go the other way. What are those? What are you using them as?
I'm using black.
Okay.
All right, you gotta color those now, Anne.
Yep, and use your stickers. You can use stickers again.
I'll stick them in, yeah.
You want a bad guy.
All right. Okay, you're gonna, let's decorate.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm decorating style too.
Well, the only thing with that is you won't be able to see it because we're going to actually close these. We're going to put beans in them and then we're going to use tape.
Right.
Tape them together and then we're going to shake it until they're maracas. So you can decorate the inside, but you won't be able to see it.
Okay.
So try and just decorate the outside.
But if I'm decorating the inside,
you can. It's your creation, so you can make it however you want. Wow, Jem, that looks so good. Look at it, and your pipe cleaners match your bells, just like Austin's.
Beautiful.
There you go. Make it look good. Make it look nice and pretty. Is yellow your favorite color?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's your color.
My favorite color is black now.
Oh, it's black? I like black too and
now
purple.
Now write my name and I'm being dead. Write my name.
You gotta do this one too. We gotta decorate that one.
A little tough, huh?
Yeah.
You just have two more, Jim.
Yeah. Anthony's was a little bit more difficult because we had to tie them. But these ones you just twist, huh? Right, Jim?
Yeah.
Yep. How about some other colors? You want different ones, maybe for this one? Or some stickers? These ones we can throw away.
Because they're all gone.
Yep, those ones are all gone. But you can use hearts if you want.
All right, beautiful. Here, one more.
What are we making right now? What did we say these were?
Autumn's learning how to walk.
You what?
Autumn's learning how to walk.
Oh, she is?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good. What so what are we making? Called? What are we going to be making? Do you remember?
Yeah.
Did it.
Good job.
Beautiful.
I like that.
What is this called again? Starts with a T. Tambourine. Shake it. There you go. Now, we're going to be making maracas, okay? So first thing we're going to do is decorate our cups. You did a great job, and you put your name on it.
Yay, Rocky!
All right, let's decorate.
What
kind of
color?
Now
time
for my name to get right in.
I'm gonna do brown.
Brown.
Wait, what's this?
What do you think?
Pink.
Yep. It's like a peach color, yeah. Light pink.
Peach.
We're gonna do the outside, okay? So you can see it. You can do the inside, you just won't be able to see it because, like I told Anthony, we're gonna be using tape and taping it together like this, okay? So try and decorate the outside.
Are we gonna put some beans in it?
Yeah.
Okay, I decorated my cup and write in my name.
All right, great job.
Now I need to stick it up on my plate.
You need to do what?
And now I need to stick it on my plate.
No, this is separate. These are tambourines. So this is one musical instrument. And now the maracas are different.
Then beans go inside
the cups. Beans go inside the cups, right?
Yep. I need the stickers. Where's stickers?
Right here.
Oh, you can share this one?
Yep, you can share.
Because they're right next to each other.
They're still open. You want to put some stickers on? Mm-hmm. Okay.
Is this the right side or this?
What do you think? Look at the letters. That way. Yeah, like this. See? You, that makes sense, right? Do you know what it says?
Why is this upside down?
Oh, that's an exclamation mark.
Oh.
That's what that's called.
What does this say?
It says super.
Super. What does mine say?
Yours says awesome and neat. Awesome Anthony, right?
I put the cup between the cup.
We're going to be separating them though, remember? Mm-hmm. Like that.
What does this say?
It says.
Thank you.
What are the letters? You tell me what the letters are.
S.
What's the first letter?
S.
Y.
Y.
What's the middle one?
E.
And then the last one?
S.
Spells yes.
S, yes.
Y-E-S spells yes. All right, are you guys ready? You ready to put the beans in? You done decorating?
S. West. S. West.
You and your rhyming. You like to rhyme, huh?
Yeah, I love to rhyme.
You love
man
to rhyme.
And man rhymes. Man and man.
What does?
Man and van.
Man and van. That's right.
Oh,
it's a cat.
It's a cat.
Yes. What else? Can you think of anything else? Matt and bat.
Bat and bat.
We gotta wait for Anthony, okay?
Wait, I got it. Bat and bat.
Bat and bat, yeah. And bat and cat.
Where's the markers?
Awesome,
ready. I need the markers.
You about ready?
I need markers.
All right, so.
I need markers.
You need what?
I need markers.
Markers, please.
No.
Okay, which beans did you want? What color are those?
Red.
Very good. Okay, this is your cup. So, go ahead and you can stick the beans in.
I know everything. And I'm just gonna not color them.
You don't want to color? That's okay. Okay. That's good? Okay.
This is so
now, we are going to attach them like this, but we have to use the tape, right? Mm-hmm. That's how we gotta hold it together.
You should put glue and tape it. Keep it.
I'm ready to do it tonight.
This might be okay.
I'm ready to do it tonight.
Okay, buddy. Let's see. That should probably be good. So, can you cut this for me?
Where's my other one?
It's hiding. How do you know how to cut? I'm gonna teach you a song. Thumb to the ceiling, not to the floor. So you gotta do it like that. Make sure your thumb is to the ceiling.
Well, your thumb.
Your hand. There you go. Might be kind of hard. This is a little hard. Yeah, let me help you with this. It's pretty sticky. I might need to get another pair of scissors.
A big pair of scissors?
Or, yeah.
Not little.
All right, now you can take your cup like that. And wrap your tape around it, okay? So it'll hold it together. Go ahead, you can take it. Go ahead and wrap it around. I'll get you, there you go.
I'll just hold it.
There you go, now wrap it around. All right, buddy, are you ready?
Okay,
which beans did you want?
I only have two of them in there.
You want them both?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Go ahead, you can stick them in.
Try to put them in one cup so that when we do it, it won't have to dump because then they'll probably spill. So put both of the beans in the same cup. Let's see. Look, shake it. It's your Morocco. Ta-da. Pretty cool. Now you can do them both at the same time. You got your instruments. You've got your instruments. Good job, buddy.
He's done.
He's done.
That was so quick.
That was quick, huh?
Yeah, because there was two things. This is kind of
done. You're done? You got them mixed in together? Mm-hmm. Alrighty.
I'm the only last one.
That's all right. All right, put one on top. Put the, yep, there you go. Perfect. Now let's see. You think that'll be enough tape?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to cut it for you, and then you can stick it on.
Hey, why is it not working? Okay. This is so
all right, buddy. Put your colorful tape on, and you'll be ready to go. Go ahead, you can put it around. Do it nice and tight so it'll stay on.
Are you
going
to stay with me still?
Yeah. No, until you're all done. Beautiful. Good job, Aunt. Press it down nice and good. Now shake it. You made your maraca. Good job. All right, Jemmy. Let me know when you're ready. Huh?
Don't leave me.
I'm not gonna leave you. Silly.
I'm gonna do rainbow on this.
Yeah, that's all right. You can finish.
This
you gotta
so
we'll wash your hands afterwards.
Yeah.
Yep.
I have finger paint.
It looks like finger paint, huh?
Yeah.
You know, you can take that home and you can finish coloring it at home too.
Yeah?
Yep.
Well, I have no markers.
You have no markers at home.
Well,
you can take some.
I can here.
Yeah. Yeah. You can finish at home, okay?
I don't want to.
You don't want to?
I
want
to finish here. What if... Hey, could you get... Yeah. How did he get there? Oh, from downstairs. He got that scroll from downstairs.
Yep.
I was gonna get that in a minute.
Hey! Yep, you gotta finish this first, okay? That way you can have your tambourine and your maraca together like the boys.
I'm the only girl.
That looks good. All right, so now you can choose your beans. Which ones do you want?
Not yet.
Not yet. We have to finish though, okay?
I want red and white.
Both of them? All right, let's stick
red,
one.
Red, red and white.
Red and white.
I'm gonna keep this one like this.
Okay, so stick your beans in there.
I'm not done with this one though.
Okay, you can finish it after.
Alright,
Anthony, just put something down. Why? Okay, let's add those ones too. I'm gonna get your colorful tape ready so that you can tape it on.
Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Yeah, you guys will be able to make music together. We're gonna see how it sounds in just a minute when Gemma's all done. Okay?
Can we use the microphone?
A microphone?
Yeah, downstairs.
Yeah, maybe after a while.
Yeah, I'm gonna use the microphone too.
Only when I'm almost gonna leave.
All right, ready?
Not yet.
Almost ready.
I think that's enough. I'm gonna finish it.
Oh, we're gonna do that in just a minute, okay? All right, let's stick this on. You can finish in just a minute. All right, now go ahead and put your tape on. Just like that. Make it nice and tight. You guys did such an awesome, awesome job. Put it nice and snug. All right, now shake it. Great. All right, shake it all together.